In this video, we are going to make a HERD by using this equation, starting by importing NumPy, which helps to generate input and perform sine and cosine operations. Now first, generate some input to feed in the function. In this case, we need continuous values, so we'll start generating numbers from 1 to 10 at the interval of 0.1. Now by using NumPy sine function to make function of x, that is 16 sine cubed t, and to the same with y, f of y, to implement 13 cos t minus 5 cos 2t minus 2 cos 3t minus cos 4t. Now the above two operation will generate values that are ready to plot on graph. By using matplotlib's plot function to plot the x and y values on the graph, then use show function to see the output. And it's done. Now go and gift it to your girl. Thanks for watching.